Hello guys, this is Jack's Fun Stuff to Do, and today I have Ian over with me. And so Ian, what are we going to be doing today?
We're going to do the first variety of the channel.
Got it?
Okay, that's nice.
What?
You need to start recording more toys. Anyway, you've never heard of this one before, but this
This is Skylab.
But you see the solar panel in
here. Here it is.
Here it is.
Gone.
This is what it should look like.
Let's
see what's next.
Okay.
What about the space shuttle?
The launch pad or the plane one?
This. The launch pad.
So this is the space shuttle. Yay. So the next thing on our list is
what's this?
I'm not exactly sure what this is, but I have used it before and it goes on this. It goes on this. I don't like doing this though. And this can also connect to the Skylab. I don't know if this is either like a space station, part of a space station, or like, I think I was reading a book called Moonshot, two of the original Mercury 7 astronauts made them, and there was an illustration of the Soyuz Apollo test project, and the Soyuz spacecraft looked just like that, but it's probably not the Soyuz spacecraft.
Let's do the book.
This is the, like, Apollo 16, 17, and 17 lunar rover.
And there's some astronauts.
Yeah, this is an astronaut.
And the astronauts can like sit and ride on them.
Only this astronaut though. Yeah.
Alright, let's drive away, little astronaut.
Where exactly are you gonna achieve? You're on the moon. Something called an MMU. I think it's called an MMU. That's it.
Okay.
You need all the rubber astronauts.
Okay.
I need my rubber.
Oh, wait, there's one more.
Oh, yeah, there's this guy. I think this guy would go along with the guy in the rover because of this. He looks like, I think that's a spacewalk helmet. Boeing. This isn't the same space shuttle as before, but I guess that this Boeing carries it.
I'm scared. Why does that look like a regular passenger plane?
It's NASA's passenger plane to carry astronauts. But while I was coming here, the back, like the shuttle was off, and I wish the top part was on. So I was shaking it and it came back on like
much
better.
What are those rocks?
Those are asteroids. Yeah.
Okay, here's what's next.
So this is the Stop Space Center sign.
Why'd it cut off?
Okay.
Okay, what's next?
That was just a Stop Space Center sign. And here's a truck that carries Saturn V. And take the little blue ring off. It's convenient for launches.
Mission control on wheels.
My brother made a joke where he pointed this cameraman at the lunar module and said, "Quick, let's fake the lunar landing." I don't believe it's fake.
So in this
lunar module, nothing else to say about it.
Boy, I mean, that's what landed on the moon.
You brought that thing to school with this thing to attach it, didn't you?
No, I brought this.
That's right.
So this is the command module. And
wait, can I put it together?
Little cool trick.
Can I put it together?
Yeah, let me put it together.
So look, see this hole here?
No, not the engine hole. We have that. Stick it together. Just like the real power
mission.
It's loaded to the moon. There's another command module, but this one's different. Buried underneath it is a little information sheet on how to stick the two space shuttles I showed earlier. And it's underneath this command module, which represents the one floating in the ocean that waits for the army to come pick it up.
I'm curious, what are those soccer ball looking things on it?
I don't know,
but I think those are
make the thing more visible in the ocean. I have no clue what this thing is. It can attach to
Skylab.
And so these are hard to dig out. They're also weird too.
Let's see what it.
I think they're asteroids.
They're asteroids.
Yeah, they're asteroids. Why are they gold?
Asteroids are not gold.
They could be.
Oh, asteroids are mostly rock.
They are
just plain rock.
They are rock. I know that. So here, we've only got two more items to show after this one. This is the Kennedy Space Center. All countries that are part of the ISS, like I see Japan, I think I see Italy, France, Germany. Did I say Japan? Yes. Brazil, America.
So
I think I'm gonna go and see if we got to show something. We showed all.
Okay,
that was pretty much it.
So that's it. That's enough for this. So like and subscribe for some more awesome.
Subscribe before I throw this command module at you.
Like and subscribe to Jackson.